Hello and welcome to another time-lapse video. I have received an email. Hey, I like your time-lapse videos. I want to ask you if you also paint graphics for t-shirts. If yes, please send me a quotation. I have about $500 available and I need about 10 graphics with cats. All data is as well as screenshots and sizes are attached in the email. I thought he knows his stuffs and he knows what he wants. So I made him an official quote. He immediately accepted my quote and transferred the 30% deposit to me. I thought this is a great job and I have planned 3 to 4 days or maximum a week for it. In my quotation I have made it clear that he gets from me only the 10 graphics in BNG format. And 1 changes per graphic in the price are included. After I sent him my concept with watermarks in PDF, the bad awakening comes. He told me he wanted the cats look similar like the screenshots he sent to me. After several back and forth, he is satisfied with my concept drawings. So I got down to work and finished the 10 graphics in 3 days. Now I sent him the balance as an invoice via PayPal and the download link with a password for the graphics. I also sent him an email that when deposit has arrived, the password comes. Now it started. He sent me an email. He wants to have the Blender or Photoshop save files. I replied quite that is not in our arrangement, but when he pays the bill, I will send him the files. 5 whole days passed before I received an answer from him. Now he writes, with the BNG files, this does not work. I need everything again as a vector graphic. Otherwise, he will not pay the balance. I think now, great, that starts well, OMG. At this time I was glad that I had a legal protection insurance, because in the following emails it became increasingly rude and threatening. I do not want to say more about this here in the video. Anyway, I ended this with a legal letter and got out of the contract with this man. In the end we agreed that he receives for graphics that he had paid. Now I want to know from you guys, did you have already experienced something similar? Then write it in the comments, I'm interested in your answers. Now I enjoy the video and let me know if you like my cat's concept and I see you soon. time.